Pastor Alp, pastures, vulnerability, and adaptation strategies to climate change impacts in the Alps is a project co-funded by the LIFE program aiming at safeguarding alpine pastures, widely acknowledged as vulnerable ecosystems to climate change. The project is coordinated by the University of Florence and involves French and Italian bodies coming from the research and the institutions, including the Parc National des Écrins in France and the Gran Paradiso National Park in Italy as pilot areas. The general goal of the project is reducing alpine permanent pastures' vulnerability by increasing their resilience and adaptation to climate change. To ensure broad agreement on the proposed measures, local relevant stakeholders have been regularly involved along most of the planned activities. The main specific goals of the project are analysis of the impacts on alpine pastures due to climate change in the two protected areas by means of modeling approaches, assessment of the environmental and socioeconomic vulnerability of these systems in the current and future climate scenarios by means of selected indicators, identification of specific management measures and adaptation policies to tackle the expected impacts of climate change, definition of an integrated strategic adaptation plan, implementation of tools to support decision-making processes, raising awareness and capacity building on the issue related to climate change. To achieve these goals, the main actions carried out are purchase of 2 grazing areas located in the Orco Valley of the Gran Paradiso National Park, improperly managed for years and exposed to forest and shrub encroachment processes. These areas will be settled as permanent demonstration areas in which pasture recovery and adaptation measures will be applied. Mapping about 8,000 hectares of mountain pastures in the Gran Paradiso National Park and updating the existing cartography of 2,500 hectares of pastures in the Parc National des Écrins, adopting a homogeneous classification between the two areas. Assessing the impacts of climate change on grassland production and phenology by means of simulation models and remote sensing approaches, also analyzing the effect of appropriate management strategies in terms of adaptation and emissions. Setting up fauna and flora monitoring sites so as to assess the impact of the adaptation measures also on the alpine biodiversity. Identify technical and policy adaptation measures to be promoted and supported under a joint adaptation plan and replicated to other pastoral systems of the Alps. Increase awareness and capacity building on issues related to pastures and climate change by involving local actors such as breeders, technicians, policymakers, and scientists in workshops, roundtables, interviews, seminars, and steering committees. The main expected outcomes of the project are both environmental and socioeconomic estimation of the vulnerability of alpine pastures in the two national parks, an integrated adaptation plan and replicability plan for the management of the alpine pastures, guidelines and recommendations to support decision-making processes for pasture management, the benefits derived from the application of measures in permanent demonstration areas, a web-based platform, the Pastoral platform, entailing project results to ensure a wide dissemination and exploitation of the identified adaptation strategies and support decision-making, policies to sustain climate change adaptation tailored to the alpine pastoral resources, ensuring the integration within the regulations of the national parks, the Common Agricultural Policy, and rural development programs. Increased capacity building of local communities on issues related to pasture management and climate change. Pastor Alp project will ensure greater scientific understanding of the vulnerability of alpine pastures to climate change and how to cope with in terms of adaptation and mitigation, also preserving and sustaining the associated ecosystem services provided, as well as the local community's economy. Let's graze our future!